Gujias are made in many occasions in India, and every filling and every style of making gujia depends upon the festivals and of course depends upon the people of area who are making the gujias. Today I'll be sharing the recipe of deep fried gujias dipped in slight sweetened sugar syrup. Hey everyone, I am Subhankari and I welcome you all to my channel Su's Food Corner. I hope you all are doing great in your lives. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. So let's see what all ingredients we need to make this yummy gujias. For that I have taken here 2 cups of all purpose flour or maida, and mawa or khoya I have taken here 1 cup, powdered sugar I have taken here 1/4 cup, and to go with it some nuts I have taken here, chopped almonds 3 tablespoons, chopped cashews 3 tablespoons, chopped raisins I have taken here 2 tablespoons, and some chopped pistachios I have taken here 2 tablespoons. Clarified butter or ghee I have taken here 3 tablespoons, we need to melt it, and green cardamom powder I have taken here 1/2 teaspoon. I have taken 1 pinch of saffron stands for the syrup. Now let's start the process for making syrup, and also rose water 2 tablespoons. So for syrup I have placed a pan here, to it I'll add water 200 ml. Mix the sugar syrup on high heat and sugar 400 grams. So this is the ratio 2:1, saffron stands 1 pinch, few crushed green cardamom. Boil the sugar syrup on high flame for around 10 minutes. The saffron stands in the syrup will give a very nice and authentic flavor. Mix it all well, and we just want the sugar syrup to be the consistency of one thread, but not exactly one thread consistency. Just remove the syrup from flame before it reaches the one thread consistency. To it we'll add 1/2 lemon juice or 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice, and to give flavor we'll add 2 tablespoons of gulab jal or rose water. As I have told you, the consistency of this syrup, see, it should be like this, just the pre-stage of one string. So now let's make the dough for the gujias. I have taken here 2 cups of all-purpose flour in a mixing bowl. To it we will add the melted ghee or clarified butter. Mix it well till it gets the crumb like consistency like this. To it we'll add now water. Make sure we'll make a smooth. We don't want the dough to be too hard or too soft. See, it should be medium. Now cover it and let it rest for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare the stuffing. I have heated a pan in low flame and will add to it the mawas. Fry the mawas till they become soft or they release the oil. See, my mawas are done. It will take around 7 to 8 minutes on low flame to cook the mawa and to make it soft. Let it cool for 1 to 2 minutes or till you can touch them by your hands. Now we'll add powdered sugar, green cardamom powder, and all the nuts that we had taken, cashews, pistas, almonds and raisins. Now mix them well. Make sure you add the sugar when the mawa is little hot, or you can touch it by your hands, otherwise the sugar will melt. My stuffing is done. My dough is done. Now we'll pinch a medium sized ball this way from the dough. With the help of a rolling pin, we'll roll it to slightly thick puris. The thickness of the puri is slightly more than the normal gujias we make because we'll dip it in the sugar syrup. Now place 1 tablespoon of prepared mawa and dry fruit stuffing in middle, and apply water around the edges, and fold the gujia and press the edges to seal the edges. As we had applied water, the edges will be sealed very nicely. Now we need to seal the sides by doing this design. See, just pinch and fold. Pinch the dough and fold from sides, from up to down in this way. Pinch and fold, pinch and fold. This needs a little practice, but once you do it for 1 to 2 gujias, you can make it very easily. See, this design will ensure our gujia is sealed well and yet it looks so nice. See, my one gujia is done. I'll show you another one but with a different style. In the same way, prepare the gujia, stuff it, seal it with water. Now what we'll do, we'll do the same design on one side. Just pinch it with your hands, fingers, and fold it. Pinch it, the dough from the side, and fold it. Continue this process till you reach the end. Now just repeat the same process on the other side of the gujia. See, and there will be enough dough to do this process. Just pinch the sides and continue doing the same process. Pinch and fold, pinch and fold. And if you do not want to do this way, it's okay. You can always do one way. Anyway, this adds to the grace. So I have showed you two ways. My gujias are done. Prepare the gujias and cover it with a damp cloth. Otherwise, it will dry up. And now let's fry this yummy gujias. I have heated oil in a kadhai in low flame. Make sure you heat the oil in kadhai in low flame. As you drop the gujias, there should be slight bubbling and the gujias will settle down. And our gujias will take very nice 12 to 15 minutes to be fried till golden brown. See, once the gujias are cooked, they will puff off. Now turn the gujias and flip it 2 to 3 times and fry it till they are golden and crisp on low flame. Make sure you maintain the temperature, otherwise the gujia won't be that strong and crunchy. How beautiful the gujias have turned out. See, nice golden color. My gujias are fried. Now we'll dip this gujias in the syrup that we had made. This way, be careful while you place the gujias in the syrup and allow them to soak in the syrup for 2 to 3 minutes. See, my gujias are so beautifully crisp and done, and they're coated well in the syrup. Repeat this procedure with all the gujias. Now let's serve these gujias. I have served them in a beautiful platter and garnished them with pistachios. The saffron strands of the syrup are looking very delicious on the gujias. My yummy sugar syrup flavored gujias are ready, stuffed with mawas and dry fruits. These are a delicacy in Deepavali, and when you can make it in home so easily, this add to the beauty of the festival. I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked my video, please press the like button. Do subscribe to my channel and share with your family and friends. And please press the bell icon to get notifications about my new videos. See you in next video. Till then, stay safe, love life, and happy fooding.